actually have two questions, but if it's not okay, I'll only ask one. So my first question is, and I hope it's not too personal, but I was wondering if you had any specific memories from your time at the concentration camp that stands out to you for whatever reason, that someone showed an act of humanity in such terrible conditions, or something terrible, or something very mundane, but any memory that stands out to you?
Any memory while you were there that stood out, any act of humanity or...
What did I?
Any particular memory that stood out to you while you were there in the concentration camp, like an act of humanity that you remember?
Well, of course, what I described in my... I mean, I have a lot of memory. I wrote a book, which when you write a book, it's amazing process, writing a book. Before I wrote, you know, there were things I remember, but it was sort of different times. I didn't know where they happened, what happened properly. But when you're writing a book, what happened is that you suddenly begin to think, not what happened this month or that month or another month. It actually, you're writing every day. As the time I wrote it, took me 2 years. So you actually remember things that normally you wouldn't remember. So of course there were horrific things. I knew, I saw punishment being given to people, beaten up and kicked on the ground. Seeing all these corpses decomposing, seeing my grandmother being thrown on a pile of corpses. These are experiences that a normal person couldn't even imagine. And it's sort of all in my memory. I didn't speak about my experiences for over 55 years. And then I started to speak, and now they can't stop me. But it's for me very important, because as I started my lecture, people learn in the school, they learn about the Holocaust, visiting the Second World War, they talk about 6 million Jews perished. It is all very sort of, if I can say, plastic, not real. But I'm sure you got different impression tonight. You will never forget it.